The third is commissive. Commissive is an act that commits speaker to do something in the future. Here are the examples.
No!
Yes! And I promise you this. Every morning you wake up, I'll be there.
Shh.
Every night at dinner, I'll be there. Every birthday party, I'll be there.
Every Christmas,
I'll be there.
Year after year after year, we will grow old together. You and I. We'll be brothers. Always.
The first example of commissive is the action of threatening someone. The boss baby threats the boy how the future will be going if he failed in his mission. This classification is commissive.
Don't panic!
But it feels right!
I know! But we have to fix this! We have to make sure you don't get fired!
We?
I will help you, but just to get rid of you. Deal?
Deal. Here's to never seeing you again.
Back at you, baby.
From the example, it shows that the boy is offering help to the baby. Surely, it's a commissive kind of elocutionary act.